Alright, we got us a 2000 Ford Mustang GT. This is the 40th anniversary edition. Don't normally shoot used cars very much, just something that's like a unique piece, and this is certainly a unique piece. 40th anniversary edition. So obviously 2014 we'll be seeing the 50th. This thing only has 16,000 miles on it. See right there, 16,000 miles. That's surprising. The front end has a high-speed fan. Pick up the rumble much better back here. You can see it's a GT. Dual exhaust, obviously. You got your racing stripe. Leather seating. You have the Mustang in the seats. Obviously this has not been cleaned yet. I don't expect it to last long, so I wanted to get a shot before it got sold. They have this for sale for $11,986. So with 16,000 miles, I don't expect this will last very long. It is automatic. So for those who don't like standards, that's great. For those who prefer standards, you do have your cruise. Obviously no sync, I don't think that was invented then. You do have a glove box. It does at least have an outlet in it for power.